Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Rogue. I've literally just travelled over 5,000 metres here to get here. We're going to go rescue the captain or lieutenant or colonel or whatever it is. So yeah, from some French fucking pricks. Oh man.
Loose on! Let's move!
Full sails!
Luckily this, it goes pretty quick, so.
As I walked down on Broadway, one evening in July, I met a maid who asked me trade and a sailor John said I had it.
1 minute. Let's go back in.
Right,
so we need to take a left.
Tiffany's I took her, I did
Check
not mind
sale.
Expense. I put her 2 gold earrings and they cost me 15 cents. And it's away, you Sandy, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Says she, yet I'm new sailor, now see me home today. But when we reached
the great
cottage
game.
Door, she unto me did say, and it's away. With his hair cut short behind, he wears a pair of long sea boot. He's a bolted in the backboard line, and it's away, you Sandy, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? He's homeward bound this evening, and with me he will stay. So get a move on, sailor boy, get cracking on your way. And
right, let's interrupt their music. Let's go get this guy.
Shirt and sail! Get off the squall!
What he said.
Pull down and clue up!
Drop anchor!
Right, let's go get this, everything needs to be gotten. What the hell's this? I don't know what called ships is, but... What?
Anchor away!
Is that fighting, lad?
Let the anchor go!
I didn't want to do that. What I wanted to do was climb up here.
Yeah.
Go talk to this guy. Let's get a mission started.
Shed. You are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Right, let's go kill these motherfuckers.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him.
I don't know what we're in debt to him for, but let's go.
I hope I'm not too late.
Death to you.
Hey. What the f-
You're dead.
Oh, I am dead. What the f- you save it, just go. Right, let's try this again.
I hope I'm not too late. Yeah.
Get up there.
Surprise bird! Over there! Get him!
Yeah, you are my enemy. Get down now.
That's the last of them.
No, it isn't.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your man to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
Salute this son of a bitch.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No, I wouldn't.
You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well...
I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine
you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
Something tells me I'm gonna have to fight.
You live! Attack! Take cover!
I'ma fucking kill these sons of bitches.
Time to dance, sir.
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can.
Well, that's pretty fucking easy.
You attack.
Oh, wrong one, wrong one.
Get on this line,
Tom! Let's break his defense. Skewer the bastard. Got him. Got him. Come on, dickweeds.
All right, Colonel. Keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy.
No, don't.
Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Animals. any killing rabbit right now. Right, where is this guy? Crap, I've got to go up here. Wrong one, idiot. That one. No. There. Go up there. Go up there. I'm not retreating from anything. I'm coming to kill you. Nothing. Right, they do nothing. What's the point in them?
I'll make short work of you. And now you die. Time to fight.
So what kind of position is that? Can I get him down there? That's the range of it, right.
With you,
return at once. What are you doing? Shh, get out of fucking water, idiot. Right, can I assassinate these two people here?
Return to
there's one. Two.
Are you trying to blend in? Well, you failed miserably at it.
No, I didn't. Killed you, fuck nuts.
Kasegawase will not relent.
Kasegawase, you know this man, Master Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I am a Templar. And now this...
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're yep. both targets now.
Right. Warning. I would do, but you know, I need to get his chest. One minute. Get up there. This sneaky fucking bitch going. Die. Why is my... Shifting again. That's fucking stupid.
You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have no choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
I have him in my sights. I have him in my sights.
Now you will taste it.
I see him.
Come on, fucking move, you cocksuckers.
Please.
They're shooting me, not you. Move! These people are fucking... These people are fucking retarded.
Loose the sails!
You heard the captain, men!
Go!
Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
See!
Fuck off, you Indian prick.
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onokwaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Oh, dear, but this is in this my ship. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this video here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.